cold light conditions remain in place for Sunday. We're going to start off with some chilly readings out there this morning. Upper 30s to lower 40s, but then we rebound into, looks like, the mid-70s, maybe some low 70s off to the north of Jackson. Plenty of sunshine all around central Mississippi. We hang on to sunny conditions for Monday into Tuesday, highs into the upper 70s, and then we start to warm things up well above average. We're back up into the low to mid-80s for Wednesday, Thursday, and Friday. It stays dry. I think the next chance of rain will be arriving, possibly, as we head into next weekend.